Hey everybody, it's Alice. It's my power hour. I'm from Raleigh and welcome back. I'm going to share some songs, some originals, some covers, and I figured out how to make my screen look normal. Look at this. This is so cool. Look at that. Look at that. You can actually see my tip jar. I figured it out. Not someone who can do this stuff on the fly, so I had to take a little time in between this week. I hope you've had a good week. It is Saturday, and I know it doesn't feel like the weekend, but hey, Eben, how are you doing? Good to see you. Tell your friends to come out and see me. Yeah. I'm going to start playing. Sadly, we lost singer, songwriter, performer Joe Diffie at the age of 61. He had diabetes. He died. We found out on Saturday, Sunday last week, kind of the days blur together. And you may not know this about me, but all I listened to in the 1990s was country music from the radio. And I felt bad that I hadn't thought about Joe Diffie for 20 some years. And then I said, I got to listen to him. And I remembered all the songs. And so I thought it would be fun to play. I just learned this song, John Deere Green. Can't even say the word right. John Deere Green for you. Let me move my music stand. Don't have these words memorized quite yet. There were farm kids way down in Dixie. They met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew it was love from the start. One July in the midnight hour, he climbed up on the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot heart. John Deere Green. On a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. And letters 10 foot high, and the whole town said that he should use red, but it looked good to Charlene and John Deere Green. Settled down on 80 acres, raising sweet corn, kids had tomatoes that went together like a hand in a glove. On a clear day from the front yard, if you look and know what to look for, off to the east and silver seas, birds of love. John Deere Green. On a hot summer night, John Deere Green. On a hot summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene. The letter's 3 foot high, and the whole town said, oh, the fool should use red, but it looked good to Charlene and John Deere Green. And John Thank you all. That was something I cooked up just an hour ago. I wanted to have a little tribute to Joe Diffie, who died from COVID-19, sadly, last weekend. And I think it really brought home the reality of this horrible disease. This song was not written by Joe Diffie. It was written by Dennis Lindy, who also wrote Burning Love for Elvis and Goodbye Earl for the Dixie Chicks, and he died in 2006. All right, off with the show. And hey, Tom. Hey, Tara. Good to see you. We got 7 people watching. Yes. That's like 5 more than last week. Hope you all doing great. It's a great Saturday. It's about 57 degrees out here in Raleigh. So what has changed since last week? Now we are wearing bandanas and scarves and makeshift masks to the grocery store. I wore my bandana, my teal bandana, to the grocery store to Food Lion yesterday, and I posted on my Facebook. You may have seen that. I had a pretty chill day yesterday. I made some Irish soda bread. I made some chili, and that was about it. I didn't do a whole lot, and I practiced for the show, which is always a good idea to practice. Okay, here we go. They made up their minds and started packing. Left before the sun came up that day. An exit to eternal summer slacking. Oh, but where were they going without ever knowing the way? They drank up the wine and they got to talking. Now had more important things to say. When the car broke down, they started walking. Oh, but where were they going without ever knowing the way? And anyone can see the road that they walk on is paved in gold. And it's our summer, they'll never get is the way. And here's an original. Old Derelicts. So last week I did a set list and I deliberately tried not to play the same songs as last week and bring up some new songs and bring up some originals that I haven't played in a while, and I practiced them. So that's a good thing, right? To do things that are fun, but also productive and also a growth exercise. Hey, Kim, good to see you. And figuring out how to flip your phone so that you're on the right side or the left side. And it's technology's fun. And people let you know when you're not doing things quite right. So it's always good. Here we go, Old Derelicts.
Why did you park me by the barn on that old Chatham County farm? Well, I miss new paint, new shocks. Please remove my blocks. We fix the leaks and we stop the squeaks. But I can't go nowhere to go except to feel the ghost gripping my wheel. Bob traces the rain along the window panes, forgets about the pads in the chain link frame. I sleep to the crickets in twilight, missing his voice, light like rust. It's smoked with whiskey and dust. Why did you park me by chases my flat tires, stuck in the grass, circles of time repeating so fast. I sleep to the crickets in twilight, a new V8 engine under my hood. We worked so well together when everything was good, so good. Why did you park me by?
So much. Hey, who out there is watching some Tiger King? Hands up. Yeah, I started it. Had some time on my hands and I wanted to see what the fuss was all about. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I was a little confused at first because I knew someone murdered somebody and somebody buried somebody and someone fed someone to a tiger. And yeah, it's exactly how I expected. So my expectations were right on, and I'm going to keep watching it. So don't reveal the ending or anything like that. I really don't like cats in cages. That really, really bothers me. But anyway, it's Tiger People, right?
Amelia, don't leave. Just need to breathe. You want a new record more than anything, so you've souped up your lecturer's wings. You still got lots to prove. I'd take my radio if I were you. Amelia, don't leave. You just need to breathe. Doesn't lean on a man, but only sometimes. I know you will, and it's the 30s and for women it's hell. You're in plenty of debt, but this crazy flight you might regret. You might regret. Don't want to grieve. Maybe you can't got lots to prove. Don't let this flight be your doom. Get your 30s and go, what the hell? You're in plenty of debt, but this crazy flight you might regret. Oh, you might regret. Amelia, I believe there's nothing you could now that you're gone, the world moves on, flying through the stars. You're never far.
My original Amelia Don't Leave, about Amelia Earhart, and it's from her sister's point of view there. And that's on my new album, or newish album, Searching for Paradise. Searching for Paradise. Let's get the camera going. Here we go. Here you can see. Whoa, there we go. Searching for Paradise. And if you want more information, Alice Osborn. .com, and there's no E at the end of Osborn. I am accepting tips today. I've got this handy dandy sign. Ooh, that's so cool. And I also have the information in the events description of the Facebook event too. But what I do with the tips is I don't keep them for myself. I give them to other musicians because I'm all about paying it forward. So if you give me tips, I'm going to give it to other people. I promise you. That's what I've been doing. And I really want to have more tips so that I can give to other musicians who are doing this. We got to help out each other, and it's all about karma. It's all about giving back. That's for darn sure. Oh, thank you, Tom. You're so sweet. Okay, next one is the Brazos River Song, which is 307 years old, and shout out to Joe Newberry, who introduced me to this song, which is awesome. It was covered by Townes Van Zandt and Lyle Lovett, and now it's covered by Alice Osborn.
Across the wild Pecos, we forded the Nueces, we swam the Guadalupe, and we followed the Brazos. The river runs rusty, the Wichita clear. Down by the Brazos, I courted my dear, singing, "Lie-a-lie, lead me, lend me your hand. Lie-a-lie, lead me, lend me your hand. Lie-a-lie, lead me, lend me your hand." There's many a river that waters the land. Fair Angelina runs glossy and gliding. The crooked Colorado runs weaving and winding. The slow San Antonio, it courses the plains. And I never will walk by the Brazos again. Lend me your hand. Oh, there's many a river that She hugged me, she kissed me, she called me her dandy. The Trinity's muddy, but the Brazos quick sandy. She hugged me, she kissed me, she called me her own. Down by the Brazos, she left me alone, singing, Lida, 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 lend me your hand. Lida, 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 lend me your hand. Lida, Lida, Trinity's muddy, but the Brazos quicksand. Now the girls of Little River, they're plump and they're pretty. The Sabine and the Sulphur hold beauties of many. The banks of the Notches, there's girls by the score. But I never will walk by the Brazos no more. Singing by the
Brazos River, everyone. Cheers. Got a little bit of case of morning fingers. My digits take a while to warm up. Hope you have some good plans for today. I'm planning to take a run after this. I was not wanting to go out because I wanted to just take it easy this morning, and I was also learning a new song. And here we go. You can look at the menu, but you just can't eat. You can feel the cushion, but you can't have a seat. You can dip your foot in the pool, but you can't have a swim. You can feel the punishment, but you can't commit the sin. And you want her, and she wants you. And we want everyone, and you want her, and she wants you. You can build a mansion, but you just can't live in it. You're the fastest runner, but you're not allowed to win. Some break the rules, but you count the cost. Insecurity is a thing that won't get lost. And you want her, and she wants you. Summit, but you just can't reach it. The last piece of the puzzle, but you
can't make it fit. Doctor says you're cured, you still feel the pain. Aspirations and clouds, your hopes go down the drain. And you want her, and she wants you. We want everyone, and you want her, and she wants you.
Hey Scott, how you doing? All the way from Charlotte. Hey Mary, nice to see you guys. Hey, we got some people watching. This is pretty cool. All right. Well, John Prine is still in the hospital, as far as I know. He's hanging in there, and this song he covered from Blaze Foley, and he wrote the next one. So these next two songs go out to John Prine. Beloved singer, songwriter, folk musician who I'm really embarrassed to say I didn't know who he was, because I only listened to pop music and country music in my youth and didn't know who he was, but I got educated pretty fast hanging around all these great folks in North Carolina. Well, you know, my parents didn't listen to that, and when you just don't know. But I'm a fast learner. Sorry.
this old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. Do you believe in us living such a hard way to go? When I was a young girl, I had me a cowboy. He weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time, no matter how I tried. These dreams just go by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. Do you believe in this living? Such a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen. How the hell does a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me such a hard to go.
Thank you all so much. It was a little shaky at the beginning, powered on through. That's what happens. Rain just slips. It's all good. It's all good. So here's an original that I did not play last week, and it's called The Siege of Derry. And it's one of my favorites. It's about a man who was wondering why his father switched sides from English to Irish in 1691. And his name, the guy who switched, was Matthew Barnwell. And he was an ancestor, a real ancestor of mine. I did some research. I'm really lucky that they wrote letters. My ancestors wrote letters, so we do have proof that this really happened. He switched sides to fight in the Siege of Derry. He died in the Siege of Derry-ish. The records are a little bit weird because some say he did and some say he didn't die. But whatever makes a good story. His son, John Barnwell, stayed in Ireland for a while, then moved to the New World, moved to Beaufort, South Carolina, and became a founding father of Beaufort, South Carolina. Not Beaufort, North Carolina, but Beaufort, South Carolina. And that's where my dad's mom's side, they're all from. And there were some powerful people back then. And I heard stories about them growing up, blah, blah, blah. And on my dad's side, there's a whole nother coolness. But they were from the Midwest, New York area. But the Barnwells, they started in Beaufort, South Carolina. So he was in Charleston. And then he fought the Indians, and then he fought Indians, and he became Tuscarora Jack, and he's a Wikipedia entry. And if you want to look him up, his name is John Barnwell, and he's the subject of this song. All right, let's play the song.
7 years ago, gave up my home, wondering why my father flipped sides to die at the siege of Derry. I've been living now in Charlestown. I got handy with maps, but I'm still lonesome chap. Father used to say death before dishonor, but there's so much more for me to conquer. Since I fought for the Irish crown, our world's been upside down. I left Dublin because nothing was left for me. I left Dublin because nothing was left for me. For 7 years ago, I gave up my gold, fighting for King James, supporting his claim to die at the siege of Derry. Son, seize your might. What I did was right. Are you a good man who's making a difference in his new land? Yes, I used to say death. Lost our home at Irish Town. I left Dublin because nothing was left for you. Oh, I wish you had dreams. You left Dublin for a home across the sea. I wish you had some dreams like me.
That's on my new CD, which is Searching for Paradise, new-ish CD. And that's right there. That's me on the back. Woo, there we go. You can find that on my website at aliceosborn.com. And then got my tip poster here. And I want to say that I don't use these tips for myself. I give them out to other musicians. So I want to see how much tippage I can make. Ha ha. That's my tippage. Okay. And I hope everyone's doing well out there, managing the antisocial directions that we must take.
You say we've got nothing in common. Common ground to start from. We're falling apart. You say the world has come between us, that lives have come between us, and I think you don't care. Well, I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany? She said, I think I remember the film, and as I recall, I think we both kind of liked it. And I said, well, that's what they've got, one thing we've got. Well, I see you're the only one who knew me, and your eyes see right through me. Guess I was wrong. So what now? It's plain to see we're over. I don't like when things are over. So much left undone.
So much.
I dropped my picks. All right, there's a pick for you. There's a pick for you. There's a pick for you. There's a pick for you.
Did you catch my picks? Cool. All right, so the next song is called Supplication, which is about Theodosia Burr, who died off the coast of our coast, Hatteras Island, somewhere around there, in 1813, New Year's Day-ish. Why was she going in the winter? Good question. She wanted to see her father, Aaron, who had just returned from exile in England after murdering Alexander Hamilton back in, was it 1807 or something like that, July? I don't have the dates right, sorry about that. But it was in Weehawken, New Jersey. So Aaron Burr, and he wants to conquer all of America, and I wish he and Lansford Hastings of the Donner Party, and Lansford Hastings was the dude who wrote that that bad map. Well, he wrote the article which had the suggestion of going to the Hastings cutoff, which the Donner Party did to save time, and it messed them up permanently. But I was wondering if Aaron Burr and Lansford Hastings could get together. Now that's a story.
It's possible, although I don't think their timelines quite match up. But this song is about Theodosia Burr, and that is Aaron Burr's late daughter.
Say it's not wise to be on this cold New Year's winter's eve, but I have a letter to let me pass. Let this ship sail so fast. Through the night, past Hamilton's light, stand at the rail, draw in the sails. I don't care about the waters churning or what the pirates have set burning as we descend. This won't be how I am. till it shakes. Shout my name into the waves. Love me till my world falls apart. Never forget. So much, lost a husband, a son, so on. I don't care about the waters churning or what the pirates have set burning as we descend. This won't be how I end. No.
Watching. I'm Alice. It's great to be here. And that was my song, Supplication. A lot of my songs are, they have pretty heavy themes, and it's nice to not have every song be that way, which, you know, can be a downer. So the next song is called Wrong Road Again.
Can't seem to learn not to love you. You get to me every time. You're someone I just can't say no to. And you're so good at changing my mind. Here I go down that wrong road again. Going back where I've already been. Even though I know where it will end. Here I go down that wrong road again. Though I see the web that you're weaving. Here I go down that wrong road again, going back where I've already been. Even though
thank you all so much. That's Wrong Road Again. And I wanted to thank my bandmate Susan West and John Bradfield for practicing that song with me and introducing me to it. John did that because I didn't know that song. And we were supposed to play at the Western Wake Farmers Market today, April 4th, but of course that has all been canceled. And that is my trio, the Apple Jill Brandies, and that was supposed to be our debut. So we'll just have to have another debut sometime soon, and I'll let you know when that happens. Well, this is a number by Buck Owens, and Homer Joy wrote it for him. It became one of his signature songs.
You've got me under your spell again, saying those things again, making me believe you're just mine. You've got me dreaming those dreams again, thinking those things again. I gotta take you back just one more time. I swore
songs left under my belt. Let you guys go on with your day. Okay, let's see. Got a few things here. Okay.
From the dusty mesa, looming shadow grows, hidden in the branches, the poison creosote. She twines her spines slowly towards the falling sun. And when I touched her skin, oh, my fingers ran with blood. In the hushing dusk of a swollen silver moon, I went walking with the wind to watch the cactus bloom. A strange hunger haunted me, the looming shadows danced. I fell down to the thorny brush and felt the trembling hands. Across the distant past, I fell down the thorny brush, hit the rocky lands. When the last light warms the rocks, the rattlesnakes unfold, lightning will come and drive away all bones. Come with me forever across the silent sand, and the stars will be your eyes, and the wind will be my hands. Rise with me forever across the silent sand, and the stars will be your eyes, and the wind will be my hands.
And that was from the Handsome Family, Far From Any Road, which 6 years ago was the theme song for True Detective, one of my favorite shows of all time. That show really influenced me. I would be so great if Matthew McConaughey and Woody Harrelson teamed up again for True Detective season 4. That would be so awesome. All right, I've got a few minutes left, so I think we could do a couple more songs, if you guys don't mind too much. This is my original called Never See the Spring Again.
Play me a tune about a girl who leaps to the moon, who loves a boy who dances jigs in the rain. They want four dear friends who fly on golden wings, but who never see the spring again. Stars watch us without fear as our shoes disappear. Eyes cracks our minds. God is still blind. Don't fall behind. You are strong. Hurry along. Jay, play me a tune about a girl who leaps to the moon, who loves a boy who dances jigs in the rain. Lay one for five. always wear your ring and I'll see the spring again. Oh, oh, see the spring again.
And that is probably my most recent song that I performed, and that's called Never See the Spring Again. It is part of my Donner Party Powerful Women collection, and that song is from the point of view of Sarah Graves Fosdick, whose husband Jay was the fiddler of the Donner Party, and that is why the verse keeps saying, play a sweet tune about the man on the moon, because he was such a sweet man. And he met a very, very unfortunate ending. If you want to know more about him, I won't share it here. Look up Sarah Graves and Jay Fosdick and you can get the whole story. I am writing a Donner Party blog. It's called A Reluctant Cannibal, the stories of William H. Eddy, and that's on my blog. You can find it on my website. It's hosted on my website, aliceosborn.com, and read more about it. You can also just go Alice Osborn Donner Party and it will pop up. I swear it will pop up and just go William Eddy. Eddy doesn't spell like E-D-I-E. It's E-D-D-Y like a little stream. Got that little stream. Okay. I wanted to share a couple things with you here.
I'm a big Boba Fett guy. Girl.
And Boba Fett is totally prepared for the coronavirus. COVID-19, he has his mask, so he has a mask, he has a antenna, he has a cape, poncho, and he's perfectly armored, and he's ready to go, so be like Boba Fett.
I guess you could also be like Darth Vader, too, because he's also has a mask, too.
Okay, is that kind of weird? My favorite characters in Star Wars are the bad guys.
Yeah, probably.
All right, I'm gonna play two more songs for you guys and we'll wrap this up next week. Same station, same time. If you go to my Facebook page, you will find all the details, 11 to 12-ish, or it's more like 11-ish to 12-ish. I hope you guys have fun. Today and take a walk or something.
Tell me you think you'll be all right if I could just crash here tonight. You can see I'm in no shape. Take its place.
one last song. Thank you all for watching. And I've got, there we go. And I donate these to other musicians. I donate the tips to other musicians. So let's see how much I can donate today. I'll post this out on social media in a little bit. And thanks again for being here with me this morning. Okay, last song, and then thanks, Linda. It's really sweet. Hey, Mary. All right, here we go.
Thank you all so much. See you later.